wants to do. Okay. So this is the first effort. And we are drying out the entire new area. So let's see how this pans out. Yeah, there was some people east of here. Nobs. So I am further down. Find somebody. She's still way too close. This is something that might happen when you have more than one hunter in the area. He pushed us. So we know one thing. There's black grouse here. Is up there. Since she's so focused on the road, I won't. Yes. That is Black Rose. Thank you. was me. You were here. Yeah, I'm looking. Whenever you see birds, I'm taking my time. So I can search five more if there's any. But these were very aware of me. I would like to pursue them, but since they know that I exist, it will be really, really, really hard. This is down to the lake. Ah, yeah. Here comes nice wood. Nice forest. So it's this little creek. Fish in it. Are you barking echoes?
No, you're just being bad, Aamu. So, the black grouse probably flew over this lake.
Deserve a treat, if that's so. So here's the creek. Here's the lake. So. Okay, let's let this be followed. Hazel Grouse.
Oh!
Let's go.
It's kind of nice to see Hazel Grouse here. Yeah.
Why did you bark at the woodpecker?
So, this week, at the risk of having rain every day. So, serious on this one. Okay. No, I did not take it seriously because Aamu didn't either. We have Hazel Grouse in this area. Well, not surprising really. This marsh has several places with Hazel Grouse. We have seen birds though. Quite impossible birds as well. And some very possible if Thomas had done her work. Which she didn't. Hey, sweetie.